to you in a minute. Some musicians, hooray, jolly good.
And that's the choir is about bringing hope, bringing, you know, people back from the brink of hopelessness. And here to share some of his story through his words is John Paul Young. So he's going to recite two Thomas poems that he wrote. So, well done to John Paul Young. It's self-explanatory, so listen carefully to the words.
They're highly charged and really full of emotions, so thank you, John. My story. I grew up on the north side, just a quiet young lad. I done lots of things on my journey, some good, some bad. I was raised in a house with my mother and two brothers. We didn't have everything, but we had each other. My mom was a woman, so strong and so kind. She was an angel, I'm glad she was mine. She did her best, that's all she could do. No matter what I done wrong, she said, son, I love you. Then I went down the road for the torture and pain. And put drugs in my body to numb my brain. I took what I could, it didn't matter from who. If you were close to me, then I would hurt you. I didn't know what I was doing, and yes, it was my choice, but all I kept hearing was the devil's voice. I went to prison to pay for my crimes, and my mother committed suicide while her three sons were doing time. Her battle was over, she fought so long. I thought suicide was selfish, but no, I was wrong. We must understand the pain they're going through. Ending your own life takes a lot to do. I'd love to hear your voice and hear you scream so loud. But I know you're looking down on me, Mom, I hope you're proud. Today I try to live my life with a bit of peace and quiet. And it's far from the day the devil said try it. So this is a little poem I wrote for you and for me. Today I have the choice, today I am free. Well, keep going. One day as I sat